I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7 whatever bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No way to come back.
Let's move.
Release me from this torment. I can make it worth your while.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take backup. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture stream on him. Try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down. He's tired. He'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into the truck. Sha! Perfect. See? That's a big wow. That'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slime. Pete Venkman. And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, l'chaim from the Ghostbusters.
Thank you.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Egon, Greg? This is something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. Some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest in dreams.
Of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
It's losing strength. You keep tearing it down.
Longer.
Wrangle that! Yank it out of there!
And forks become a big angry giant. That's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right? Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now, not again! This time, I swear it.
Pull it together, Ray. What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in.
Oh.
Will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could. But a muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
More trouble! Multiple Class 5 FRBs. Inbound.
Ray, prepare the Muon trap.
Switching on the Muon trap.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, I'm liking the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld. No, not for the catch up to our old friend.
Ray and Egon might get you a kiss for that.
Ow!
Oh.
I planted you when you were alive. You're worse.
Look out! Above you!
Soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
I'm detecting something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Class 6, kinetic animators. Multiple contacts.
Grab him and slam him, noob! Behind you! Nobody messes with the kid!
Interesting. Ghosts and gargoyles.
Hey, that was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. Game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your 8-sided dice with you?
Here they come. Incoming! That ghost is going down! Ow! Count it! Behind you! Ow! Find some cover!
Scan it!
I'm down!
Hurt!
Okay, keep your shirt on. Ooh.
Look out! Above you! Nothing I hate like a punk ghost!
Ow! That was ow there!
Now bring it in.
Yeah, that back to the grave!
Hey, over here.
Just right! Hold tight! There's a new one.
Watch it, streams are crossing.
Yeah.
That's a whole lot of whatever.
Don't mess with me, man.
There. What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much.
Damn, we're starting to make good time.
I thought it couldn't become any harder to get around Manhattan. Any ideas?
Well, we're not getting through that way now.
Hey, cut through this alley. We might be able to head off State Park.
We need to find a way around this mess.
See, it's either you or Egon. Ray, Winston.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me? Spooky and clothesline fresh. Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat? Looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutrona wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas came early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
Olsen Dodge should do the trick. You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sample.
I said way back.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer, I dogged my homework.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I did write that.
We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date, so it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valances.
Interesting. Ray, take a look at this.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, Cadet, you need to see this.
Stand back!
Look out! There they go!
Whoa! Double full torso animators! Come on! After them!
You heard, Stance. Let's move.
There they they are.
Couple of Class 5 animators. Never seen them in tandem like that. They're really agitated.
Switching on the packs.
All right. Take it easy.
Hey! He said take it easy. That's not easy. Missed! Damn!
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, Cadet. To use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Ooh, a freeze ray.
A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
Do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here. Hey, Bloodhound, we're up here, to your right!
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here, and it gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
I think it's her. Yes! Yes, it is her! Eleanor Twitty, the librarian!
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
She went down that way!
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
Shut up again. That witch!
PKE's out and try to be quiet.
Oh, wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out. She keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted. Man, I wish...